today, for one day only, because the President of Ireland has given me the go-ahead. Absolutely, I am your MC, but I am the Minister of Crack.
Ireland has been so enriched by all the new cultural contributions we are getting. I think today, as we meet in our interdependent, interconnected world, let us remember all those families who have been displaced by conflict, natural disasters, climate change, families who may be grieving or recalling a lost member.